Okay, so tonight I decided that I'm gonna beat World One. I think I can do it. So let's see if I'm a fool or not. But I'm tired of running around with Popolun and having such a little health bar. So, because the thing is, I thought that Popolun would raise his health bar as I was killing things and filling my XP bar, but turns out that my XP bar is affected only by grabbing keys to one of the worlds. So I need to get the key to World 2. So Aphrodite got the key to World 1, that's why she's got more health than Popolun right now. I need to get the key to World 2 and make it so that Popolun grabs it so his health bar will be on par with Aphrodite's. So let's just do that tonight. I filled up a bit in arrows and gold. I mean, I don't need the gold to defeat Yoma. In a previous episode, I already went to World 1, found the word to compel Yoma, which is his name. And I got my ass kicked, so let's see if I can do better today. I'm gonna go to there using Popolun because Aphrodite will be the one that I will be using. Oh, okay, good start. Okay, I'm going the wrong way, by the way. Seems there was a bug there. Okay. Did I go to World 1 already? You know what? Just for you, I'm gonna do it by the book and find the name of Yoma, show you where it is before destroying Yoma. So this way. I'm sure because I think maybe I got there in the pilot. So fair enough. Kick-ass music. Thanks to the map, I can see on the bottom left that World 1 is shaped like a key, and in the upper right the blinking red place. Oh, I got the helmet also, which protects me from vapors. That's very useful. I'm gonna kill those things to, if need be able to refill opponent's health bar at some point. Ouch. So the way it works, so to invoke the boss, you need the name of the boss. You can cheat, I think it works. Otherwise, you need to read those tombstones to find it. Okay. Wrong tombstone, nothing written on it. The water doubles the damages I do to Yoma at the end. I don't remember how many worlds there are, but in each of these worlds you find those same couple of objects. So there you go. Nope. So yeah, I'm not affected by those anymore because I got this helmet with the horns. I think there's the one object which protects me from them. Otherwise, going down that ladder is kind of annoying. I just want to kill it in case it makes something appear. I don't think it does. Yeah, the magic wand. Yeah, I think the magic wand make it so that when I'm facing the boss, I'm not using my actual arrows. I mean, I'm not losing resources from the arrows thingy. Nothing appears here. I think if I kill this one, it's gonna... ladder appears, but it's when I want to leave this place. Yeah, and using the magnifying glass uses arrows for reasons. That's where Yomar is. So I need to type his name to make him appear. So I could already do that because I already know his name, but I'm gonna show you where he is. Also, I'm gonna. So yeah, so I guess I started over between the pilot of this little journey with you in episode 1. So the cape protects me, reduces by 2 the damages. I can show you Demeter is on top of that ladder, but I don't remember what his business. A clue about World 4, I guess? It's in Japanese. Oh no, come on. Yomar, there we go. So I'm gonna take a Aphrodite, because not only she has more energy, but also she's got more arrows. And I'm gonna type Yomar to invoke its name. Yeah, there we go. Let's do this. Wasn't that hard? Yeah. Yes. And by taking Ward 1 back, it means nothing. Actually, it means nothing. All the creatures are still in there. So, yeah. Ouch. I can just do that. I'm gonna save, and then I don't know. Yes, Demeter, please give me my save code for tonight after. Yeah. Left or right? In last time I went to the left and it was a whole bunch of nothing. So I think I'm gonna go to the right. I love the landmines with those guys. Ooh, something appeared. Something appeared, so it's probably behind that other boulder then. Hope it's something nice. Wait. Right. Okay, hold on a minute, because there's something here. There's something behind that wall. There's something behind that wall, and that's the thing which got me stuck all my childhood. It's, I think it's dull. Apparently not. Okay, I'm confused. Because I was told there was something behind that wall and I just checked. Again, I'm not making my life too hard. Yes, there's something behind that wall. Don't remember what that is. Trying to make that fairy appear to restore my energy. Might be the world too here, actually. Okay, so I found world 2. Ouch. Thank you. apparently they cannot enter. Come on. I think there's a lift here. Oops. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah. Oh, there's a nice weapon there. I like that weapon. So that's something. Let me show you. Place my arrows and rolls on the ceiling. Which is quite cool. No. For the lift. Oof. No. Thank you. Ooh. I don't remember what it does. Okay, so should be careful because okay, so I'm gonna take Aphrodite and I'm gonna keep my finger on F1 in case there's lava down there. Oh, nothing of interest and saved. Okay, I've saved, but what time is it? Actually, it's time for me to finish. So we'll have to get the ring and that weapon again next time. But at least I remember where they are somewhat. So yeah, we go and go get them. Thanks for watching this one. See you tomorrow. Oh, stand upright in my chair. See ya.